Indian cricket and most of the other franchise leagues across the globe. And now recently I'm going to be involved with the new global league that is started in South Africa. I'm going to be able to provide this platform for the kids in this part of the world, right, or people in this part of the world, to have an opportunity to pursue their passion, their dreams, and give them an equal opportunity like any other sports person across the globe. Unfortunately, most of the young cricketers in the associate countries don't really see the opportunity available. I want to show them the path. There is a pathway today to take the sport to another level. As we know, there was a young kid here who played recently in IPL, right? And that's just one example. And there's so many other young kids across the globe from the associate nations now who are actually getting a lot of opportunities to play in these leagues. If you take US cricket for that matter, I was involved with US cricket. There have been 6 boys recently who got an opportunity to play in the Caribbean T20 league. So, and similarly with most of the other associate nations. So, it's a huge, huge opportunity for the young kids in this part of the world to actually pursue their dreams in sport. And today's sport is something, it's not just a sport, but I think it's a lifestyle change that has happened. I think we've seen that very clearly in India. And I think people over here, I'd like to provide them that opportunity with this academy, being the base, the platform for them to grow. We want to provide every possible opportunity so that they can face any possible challenges that they come across in the international circuit. Apart from which, we will have access to most of the international coaches across the globe who have worked with and who have been associated with me and have expressed their interest to be involved in the academy. They're currently, for example, Bloom City Blazers. We are also tied up with Bloom City Blazers. So they will be one of the key components of this program so that kids can experience being part of these T20 leagues across the globe. I hope to take them to IPL or to have the experience to see what goes on in this part of the world, in India, and similarly with other parts as well, other areas across the globe. Saying that, we'll have an extremely professional team on ground. Will be based in Dubai, of course, which is the most important thing. Most people come and go here, but I think it's important to be stationed here. So this is going to be my second home, if I may say so. And this is something that, you know, we have studied what are the requirements of this part, what is the need, and how it's going to help people. We sort of also address what are the challenges that we will face. And I've been doing these studies for almost a year now. So it's not just something that we have just jumped into, that's for your information. So we have thought about it long and hard and how we want to go about this and how we want to keep it in a very, very professional as well as fun manner for people to enjoy the sport. We also want people to come back to the sport, not just go away. Today people are only interested in technology, but we want to combine that with the sport to make sure that they have both the experiences, to maximize their ability and their talent.
Okay, well, where could it be based and, you know, exactly how would be, is there going to be a center kind of thing?
Yeah, we're going to operate from quite a few schools.
Yeah.
That we have engaged with already. We're working on many more. And in the very, very near future, we will have our own space. We're working on a few grounds, not just one, but we're working on a few grounds, a few centers in Dubai, maybe in Sharjah, and a few other places where we'll have our own professional setup. So we want to have something like a center of excellence, right? And of course, we'll be trying to tie up with the
DCC,
so that we work parallelly with them as well. Because the focus here is to develop the kids, right, and the sport, and take it to the next level. Of course, UAE is not just about just the kids, but even people who are interested, who have played the sport, or the young kids who are playing for UAE, they're most welcome to be part of the setup.
So can we expect you are full-time presence here?
That's what I just said.
Yeah,
presence will be here.
But
right? unless I'm involved with IPL. But saying that, as I said, you know, full-time presence in coaching is not just about being here physically all the time, right? You don't coach full-time. For people, I think people misunderstand when they say full-time, right? But of course, I'm going to be living here. Let me put it like that. So it's going to be my home, right? So I am available at ground level in front of people to be coaching, number one. As I said, I'm going to set up an international team who will be working out of Dubai. It's not just coming and going. They will be stationed here. It is a home for us. So the whole idea is to set up a proper base here. So whether I am here or not, the process carries on. And we want to make sure that the process is of very high standard. So there will be no compromise on in mediocrity, for sure.